What's up guys, in this behind the shot video, I'm gonna show you how to do the matrix effect with your micro jib. Basically, we're just gonna come around the ball as Drew's driving it, and it gets a pretty sweet shot. So, well, let me show you how it's done. And let's show you the footage.